some store, huh? Now, I can't pinpoint the location too well, and this means they can't either. Trying. I did some jam, and they slowed down. They're coming. Close to the spaceport? Hey, I have an idea. Why don't you ditch this rock? So I do your shoes. Believe me, you guys aren't gonna give up down here. I'm trying to get to Mars. On Mars, you can start fresh. You're not too far from the old decommissioned blast pits. Security's pretty loose in that area. Maybe I can get you in. Talk to you in a bit. Make your way to the docking bays. Better move fast, because we don't got time.
inscrutable was not a medical necessity. If you have had such work done, please do not try to conceal it at a checkpoint, even if the procedure was reversed later. Thank you.
M-class Ephraim cargo ship. You can't miss it. It's a huge monolith of a ship. That beast is bound for Mars. It's your best bet out of here. Get on that ship without getting noticed. It's gonna take off soon. Sadly, I can't help you more from here. I can't override any docking bay protocols, and the ship's network is even out of my reach.
Regularly, do not... This is your captain speaking. Despite a rather severe weather conditions, the schedule remains unchanged. In a few minutes, we will depart for Mars. As of recently, aside from a godly amount of goods, we are also transporting passengers. To you, I say welcome aboard. You are on in the class and from our mission.
Have a wonderful
and see you on Mars.
That's it. Good luck to you on Mars, or wherever you end up. Try to forget what those Bort's bioengineering monsters did to you. Maybe in time, your powers will fade and you can blend in. I enjoyed working with you, oh Silent One. Riley Verge, over and out.
Automated blast door lock protocol disabled. Orbital.